Well, being locked away in COVID quarantine actually pushed some students out into the big, wide workforce. A University of South Dakota student found that to be true after the pandemic shut down most of the last semester. Now he is working on the front lines to help patients with the virus. KELOLYN's Brady Mallory introduces you to him and shows you how the last few months are giving him a head start toward his career.
For some time now, Nathan Popp knew his path would lead him to a doctor's office. The USD sophomore wants to work in emergency medicine.
And so emergency room doctor is currently what I'm going for.
Rewind to a few months ago. The medical biology major was all set for a busy spring semester and a list of summer leadership programs to help him with his goal. But, well, you know what happened.
And that kind of all went down the drain.
That setback didn't scrub his ambition.
So I figured I got a free summer, might as well work and get some experience.
Pop landed a part-time job at Avera McKennan, working in the COVID unit, which is giving him hands-on experience.
It's definitely eye-opening, seeing people who are affected by the pandemic.
The pandemic may have damaged a lot of career plans, but it actually pushed Pop closer to his future.
I think it definitely affirmed my desire to go into the medical field, to work in a hospital, to help people.
No matter how many plans we make, we've likely learned we can't control the numerous roadblocks that can get in our way. That's what happened to Nathan Pop. However, this student reminds us, when the obvious path is gone, just plot a new course.
I'm working, I'm doing what makes me happy.
Brady Mallory, KELOLYN News.
USD is planning to welcome students back on campus for the first time since March. It's already implementing safety procedures for when they return in August. We're taking a closer look at those and hearing from another student on KELOLYN News this weekend.